In an unprecedented vote, 8 Great Lakes governors gave a Wisconsin city the okay to draw drinking water from Lake Michigan. Representatives for the governors gave the go-ahead to Waukesha, Wisconsin. The Milwaukee suburb of 70,000 people is only 17 miles from the shore of Lake Michigan, but is just outside the Great Lakes watershed boundary. The city says its groundwater is tainted with radium.